dimming Bristol Temple meets behind, we travel along this attractive line towards Severn Beach, first following the famous Avon Gorge. As we leave Avonmouth station behind, we are now following the Severn Estuary towards Severn Beach. Back in the mid 20th century, it is said that colourful posters would be displayed on railway stations around the UK, encouraging you to spend a seaside holiday at Severn Beach. I wonder what your thoughts will be today when we leave the train and walk to the beach.
Severn Beach, where this train terminates. On behalf of the on-train crew, thank you for travelling with Great Western Railway. We wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey.
Well, there it is, the beach at Severn Beach. I think you will agree, not a beach you would want your children playing on. But as you can see from the postcards, they did come, and by the looks of it, had an enjoyable time. Of course, things were different then. No road bridge crossing the estuary, no chemical works nearby, just a slow pace of life. So, we take the train back to Bristol Temple Meads. Enjoy the journey back, and before I forget, if you enjoyed this film, please hit the like button below and subscribe to my channel.
We are now approaching Sea Mills. Try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing. This is a Great Western Railway service to Bristol Temple Meads. The next station is Stapleton Road. We are now approaching Stapleton Road.
Please mind the step down from the train to the platform. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Thank you. Bristol Temple Meads, where this train terminates.